Do you want to grow your vocabulary in Spanish? Stay here because today I'm gonna give you 25 words in Spanish that you should know. Hey guys, welcome to the video. Today I'm gonna give you 25 words that you should know if you're learning Spanish. And for this purpose, I'm gonna give this list and I'm gonna give you some examples of every word that we are gonna see today. And before getting into the words, I just want to remind you that if you like my videos or if you think this is gonna be useful or helpful in any way, please don't hesitate on clicking the button down below and subscribe to my channel so I can grow and reach more people to help them with their Spanish. So that would mean the world to me. It would also help a lot if you click the bell, and that way you're gonna receive a notification anytime I upload a new video every single week. So check it out. Now let's go to the list. And the number one word is ves. Ves means time. When you're talking about a repetition or that you do an action repeatedly. For example, estudio mi español dos veces a la semana. The word number two is año. Año means year. El próximo año me voy a México. Third word is tiempo. Tiempo can mean both time and weather. So, el tiempo hoy está muy mal. No tengo mucho tiempo porque trabajo. And the next word is día. Día means day. Cada día voy a la escuela para estudiar. And the next word is cosa. Cosa means thing. So, esta cosa sirve para empezar el video. Word number 6. Hombre. El hombre tiene mucha hambre. Man. Now we have parte. Esta parte del video está muy interesante. Now we have vida, which means life. La vida es un camino muy interesante. The next word is momento. Te veo en un momento. And forma. Forma means shape. Estoy en buena forma.
You gotta stay in shape all the time with those boys.
Now we have casa. And casa is very simple. It's house. So, esta casa es de mi hermano. We have come to mundo, which means world. El mundo hoy está en una crisis. And here we have mujer. Esa mujer está muy guapa. By the way, guys, if you still don't follow me on Instagram, I suggest to go and do it because I upload a new video, a new meme, or a new post to help you with your Spanish almost every single day. So if you want to improve your listening skills by watching some mini blogs about the daily life in Poland, where I am located right now, or in Mexico, now that I'm going there next week, then you can go and follow me because that way you can also send me some messages and I can see them easily. So I can reply to your questions or to your suggestions. So I'm open to anything and I would love to see you there. So check it out. I'll let you hear my Instagram, Spanish Hacks, and hope to see you there. Now let's continue with the list, and the next word is caso, which means case. El caso del asesino estuvo parado por muchos años. País, which means country. Mi país, México, tiene mucha cultura. Te lo recomiendo. Lugar. Lugar means place. But not like in the house. Este lugar está muy bonito. But if you want to say, I'm going to Juan's place, we are gonna say casa. Voy a casa de Juan. Pero el lugar a donde fui ayer está muy bonito. Persona. La persona que conocí ayer era buena onda. Hora. ¿Qué hora es? Creo que son las 5. Trabajo. Work or job. Mi trabajo es muy interesante. Punto. Point. Period. Tienes que ir a tu casa ahora. Punto. Mano, hand. Mi mano está un poco pequeña. Manera, manner or way. Esta no es la manera correcta de estudiar el idioma. Fin. End. Voy a amarte hasta el fin. Tipo. Type. Kind. ¿Qué tipo de comida es tu favorita? Y gente. People. Nunca uses gentes. Solo gente. La gente es muy buena en Polonia. Alright guys, there was a very simple list of the words you should know if you're a beginner, an intermediate or an advanced person. So if you don't know these things already, it's because you need to go and study a little bit more. But no worries, so here I'll leave you the list in the description so you can check it out. And please, give me some words or phrases that you would like to know in Spanish from the English language, so I can make another video. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video and you want the second part with more words in Spanish that you should know. And also give me a thumbs down if you didn't like this video, but also leave me a comment down below so I can receive some feedback from you and I can understand what you really want from these videos so I can improve my content so you can reach fluency with your Spanish. Thank you for reaching to the end. And I'll see you next week with another video to help you with your Spanish. Adios.